power. First, let's power on the Epic mechanical keyboard. Simply flip the power button to turn on, then plug in your USB dongle. The keyboard will automatically be paired to your dongle, so just plug in and it's ready to use. Connection. On the top right row of the Epic mechanical keyboard, you will see three buttons labeled 2.4, Bluetooth 1, and Bluetooth 2. From here, you can easily switch between different devices. To go into Bluetooth pairing mode, simply press and hold the Bluetooth 1 or Bluetooth 2 button until you see the flashing blue light. Then go into your device's Bluetooth settings to pair. To pair a USB dongle to your computer, follow the same steps and press and hold the 2.4 button until the light flashes green. Then plug the dongle into your computer and it will connect. OS change. Depending on your device, you'll want to make sure your keyboard is set to the correct OS layout located on the QWE keys. To change to your desired OS, simply press the FN button, then the corresponding Q, W, or E key. You'll see a white indicator light at the top to indicate it has changed. Hotkeys FN lock. On the top row of the keyboard are all the shortcut keys. These can be triggered by pressing FN function and the corresponding key. You can enable FN function lock by pressing the FN button and the escape key in the top left corner. Now you can hit any hotkey without having to press the function button. Custom keys app. The keys labeled 1, 2, 3 are custom keys that can be programmed to a wide range of options via the JLab work app. Head to jlab.com/software to download and customize your Epic mechanical keyboard. Adjustable tilt. The Epic mechanical keyboard has three adjustable angles to choose from. The first is completely flat, second is a smaller tilt, and third is a higher tilt. Media knob. On the top right corner of the Epic mechanical keyboard, you'll find the JLab media knob. This will give you full control over any media, like music or videos. Turn left or right to control volume, single tap to play or pause, double tap to track forward, or triple tap to track back. Charging. To charge your Epic mechanical keyboard, take the USB-C charging cable provided into the box and simply plug into the back of the keyboard.